Recently, I asked students of mine three critical questions in relating to learning English, or indeed learning any foreign language. In the first video of the series, we're going to tackle this question: why is it important to promote student talk time during lessons? Before we hear a selection of thoughts from students, how would you answer this question? Comment below and start the conversation. First up, it's Stef.
Firstly, people come to English lessons to learn the subject, and the best learning strategy is speaking. While speaking, the teacher can elaborate, check your mistakes, give useful suggestions, and explain the aspects you may have difficulties with. Students from the first lesson should accommodate this atmosphere and not be too shy to speak.
Secondly, here are Nikita's thoughts.
Since students are on the language course, the ultimate goal they want to achieve is to be more or less fluent and to be capable of explaining themselves. Quite often, students have a language barrier or lack of spirit to push themselves to speak outside the lesson. Consequently, it's extremely important for the teacher to give as many speaking exercises as possible in order to fill in the practice gaps between the lessons.
And thirdly, Pavel.
In my opinion, promoting student talk time in lessons is important because only listening to a teacher is boring and it's hard to concentrate. Allowing students to participate and talk more gives to the students the feeling that the teacher cares about them and that they want them to improve and make progress. Also, students start taking useful information from ideas that they hear from other students, as well as they can improve their speaking skills and vocabulary.
Do you agree with Stef, Nikita and Pavel? Comment below. Now, to continue the series, click here, or to discover the best accent to learn, watch this video instead. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.